manually reformatting code is fun. Not. Let's take a look at three style errors. Pep8 says it expected two lines after an import. Got too much white space after a quotation or after a paren. And then my indentation's bad here. I could fix all three of these manually, or I could use the reformat code action to clean up my entire file, and this is also possible across all the files in your project.